remember the conversation we had in Varna, up in the hotel, Bartek, you and Kubi on the seat there, and discussing was after film of the day after, and so like I think it was for me a crucial one. Hey? Also, I remember 2019 when I kicked out Kochan and Benji from the national team, how much players were supporting me. I always remember that, like coming to me like, Vital, it's life. Sometimes you go out, sometimes not. I think that was always, yeah, you shut up. That's normal that I kick you out. So I think what you did really good was, I think, Kubi was, hey Kubi, here after Greece, the conversation in the dressing room, also coming to me and putting the things on the table, I think there we changed something in this European Championship. Maybe not enough, but I think at the end we showed that, you know, I'm the most proud that everybody was smiling today. Even that Conor is coming in, it makes me, that I love it that you come in. It shows that everybody liked national team. And that was my plan, hoping 4 years ago that yes, you have to enjoy national team, guys, and you did till the last moment, and I find that amazing. And there I stop, I think. So thank you. Oh, great job, guys. That's it. Thank you. I have to wait. I start to wait. Thank you, Conor, for coming. And I want to speak after the match for everybody, for thanking my staff, guys. They are amazing.